about the holiday video the middle school's doing?
I have. Is it true that the whole middle school, all the kids, all the faculty and staff do this together? Have they really been doing it for 10 years?
They have, and everybody is always involved. Every advisory, every teacher, every administrator, and I think it's been maybe 12 years even.
That's amazing. I mean, that takes an incredible amount of teamwork. What's the theme?
Ooh, I haven't heard yet. Miss Preston always does such a great job of keeping it a secret until the last minute. I'm sure it's going to be good.
I bet it is. Well, we want the whole middle school, all of the kids, all of the families, the faculty and staff to know that we wish them the warmest holiday season, happy holidays, and an amazing new year.
Mr. Ellis?
Yeah?
That's not real grass.
Hey, is the mail here yet?
No, still waiting on it.
Royal flush.
Are you ready?
Of course.
Oh, one, two, three, four. Okay, let's start again.
Oh, you want me to start with you at the same time?
I thought you were going to
start the beat for a moment, and then I'm
going to
come in.
Fine, let's do that. Okay.
Okay.
Give me
like one, two, ready, and.
That's too slow. Wait,
we're
doing
okay,
it right.
One,
jingle
two,
bells,
ready.
Jingle. Okay, ready? Are you ready, ladies?
Oh, yes!
Ready!
Let's do
well,
it!
Then let's go. One, two, ready, go.
这是茶很好喝，这是什么茶？这是茉莉花茶。あのね、郵便はもう来ましたか？
Can't be home,
sweet home. Met a man who lived in Tennessee. He was looking for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. Now the Pennsylvania folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore, from the Atlantic to Pacific. Oh, the season is terrific. No, there's no place like home for the holidays. For the holidays, you can't be home, sweet home. Like home for the holidays. Cause no matter how far away you roam, if you long for the sunshine and the friendly game, for the holidays you can't be home, sweet home.
How far away you roam for the holidays, we miss you back home. Wherever you are this holiday season, near or far, we wish you and your loved ones all the best the season has to offer. May you find the time to recharge and fill yourself with hope for the new year.
Mrs. Preston, I have those pictures you wanted me to airdrop to you. Mrs. Preston?
Hey, Mr. Churchward.
Hey, Mrs. Cornelius.
Have you seen Mrs.
No. Have you seen Mrs. Preston?
No, I'm looking for her too.
Yeah, I was gonna airdrop her some of these pictures.
Oh, well, I've got cookies. They're better for pictures.
Oh,
pictures,
yeah.
For her. Right?
Yeah, I guess you can just leave them there for her. I guess we'll come back and find her later.
Sounds good.
Bye.